Hello everyone, Assalamu alaikum. I hope you all are doing fine. In this video, we are going to learn about 10 tips to study effectively. These tips will help you tremendously no matter what course you are in. So let's get started. The first one is making a proper schedule. Here we have to keep in mind that we have to focus on the quality of study rather than the quantity of study. So, don't keep a study session more than 45 minutes a stretch, because after 45 minutes, our brain's capacity to grasp the thing reduces. So give yourself 15 minutes break. You can keep the schedule in your phone using a study planner or take a printout of it and stick in your room. Tip number 2. Before you begin to read, search the topic on YouTube and watch a video. This will clear your concept and you will understand your textbook better. And if you come across an amazing channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified on every new upload. Tip number 3. Visualize. Visualize what you read. This will help you retain and recall the information better. For this, you can make diagrams if you have time and interest. And if not, you can search for related diagrams on the internet. Or you can just visualize in your mind. Make a movie scene. Tip number 4. Highlighting. Some people like making notes, and some, like myself, are too lazy to make notes. So what I do is highlight the important points and also use sticky notes. You can also use sticky note app in your phone or in your laptop. Tip number 5. Read the topic twice or thrice and prepare yourself as if you're going to give a lecture. That means you should be thoroughly understanding the subject. Tip number 6. Record the important points in your phone, and when you are tired studying or you are just about to sleep, listen to your recording. But make sure you don't start listening to other songs in your playlist, or you are unattentive enough, or you just fall asleep. Tip number 7. Call your friend and study together. I have personally found this tip very effective, and also the other person provides motivation. And here, make sure you don't start gossiping. You have to study and discuss. Tip number 8. Test yourself. Take a topic and try to recall everything you can about it. And if you seem to be forgetting something, revise from the book or your notes. Tip number 9. Revise. Revision is very important, so assign at least 1 hour per day for revision. Tip number 10. Have a cheat day. Like the cheat diets, also have a cheat day. Take a break from studies at least once a week and do whatever you like to do. It could be playing some games like PUBG, your hobby, or pretty much anything you like. So these were the 10 tips that can help you study effectively. If you found the video helpful, don't forget to smash that like button. And also let me know in the comment section below which was your favorite tip. So till we meet next time, take care. Allah Hafiz.